Welcome, students. Once again, we are going to continue the topic. And yes, I got it. I was searching for the pen. So again, we are very worried because the disease is spreading very rapidly. And again, I am appealing you to take care of your health, your family members' health. Be happy, be healthy, eat healthy, think healthy, and don't come out of the houses in a very crowded condition. Okay, so this will be again and again for you. So in the last video, we just discussed about the Mendelian history, his life, when he was born, when he started the work, and when he published the his work. His work was published in Natural History Society magazine, Brunn, in 1865, and then it was unnoticed. So we will see why it was unnoticed. His work was rediscovered by different three scientists from different countries. They were botanists, they proceeded for the same work, and they eventually got this information that Mendel had already proceeded for this work. It means it was published there in the Natural History Society magazine, Brunn. The issue was published in 1865. Okay. Then the span between 65 to 1900, it is 35 years of span. So why it was unnoticed for this longer duration? So what were the causes? We'll see. I have written what were the causes, but the remaining statement is that what were the causes of not attention, or the work of Mendel was unattempted by the scientist. Okay, so the major cause is it was due to a number of factors. Factor number one, then the evolution theory. By Darwin was recently published, and all the scientists were working or were thinking about the how life evolved during those days, and it was the interesting point then also. Now also it is very interesting how life appear on the earth, how it exists, how it evolved. These are the things. So scientists were also very keen to know about the Darwinism. Second, Mendel was mathematician. So that his tabulation, his statistical information was beyond the range of understanding of the biologist in those days. It means difference in thinking. Mathematician will think another way, and the biologist will think just cells or cell division like that, or a living being. But it was a mathematical expression. It was tabulation. Statistical data, it was given there. Ratios were given there, and therefore they were unable to understand. This was the another reason. Next thing, very little was known about the genetic material then. Even the discovery of meiotic division was not completed. It means we know when sexually reproducing organisms are there, they have double set of chromosome, they may have haploid set of chromosome, but they form gamete. Gametes are always haploid. How these gametes are formed, then the process is called as meiotic division or reduction division. Today we are knowing, it was not explained then. Then also Mendel concluded that the gametes are formed and they are carrying the information to the daughter cell, or they are carrying the information to the next generation. It was beyond the range of understanding of scientists in those days. This was the reason, another reason. Thereafter, his work was rediscovered by different scientists during this 35 years of span. Number of discoveries were collected here. Number of factors which are required to understand the genetics were discovered by different scientists all over the world, and therefore it becomes very easy to understand what he wrote and what were the conclusions drawn by Mendel. So, therefore Mendel had to die as a priest, as a teacher, but not as a scientist. Then after 1901, he was honored by the title Father of Genetics. Okay. Next thing, why we are studying genetics and why it is necessary to study genetics, and whenever any biologist want to study genetics or this unit, genetics and evolution, these two topics, if we are combinedly studying, no scientist, no student, no biologist can avoid the work of Mendel. It is very much important to all scientists, all students of biology, to know what is genetics. Then it must be studied, that is Mendelian work must be studied by the biology. Then only the genetics can be understood. Okay. This much important work Mendel had given to the biological world, even if he was not a biologist. Now see, this is the condition now, but now he is considered or he is honored as father of genetics. What are the causes behind this? Why he was successful in this field? So, why Mendel succeeded in his work? Next question. So, number one, we know that Mendel's hybridization experiments were carried on a plant called as Pisum sativum. That is pea plant. Okay. The plant is easily available. And it is very easy to handle also. Handling is also very easy of this plant. It has bisexual flower. It means self-pollination and self-fertilization. Self-pollination and self-fertilization is possible. Next thing, the flower is enough conspicuous. Conspicuous means it is not very large, not very small. It can be handled very properly. we can say it will be easily observable. All the whorls of the flower can be easily observed. They can be handled. Such flower it was having. And the flower can also be cross-pollinated. Cross-pollination is possible there. It means, this is the characteristic. Self-pollinating flower can show the particular trait. If it is crossed, then different character can be mixed. So, these two characters are very important. Beside this, very important characteristic, the trait or the character were very distinct. Distinction of the trait can be there. For example, I am telling you what are character or what are the traits means. Before rubbing this, I will tell you the Mendel observed number of traits in a plant, and these many varieties were collected, they were cross-pollinated, they were self-fertilized, and number of results were seen. Very lucky thing for Mendel was that the traits were controlled by separate gene, and the genes were incompletely linked gene. Remember, the genes were incompletely linked gene. Now, this terminology I am going to explain in detail. Okay, first of all, before rubbing, he chose Pisum sativum, that is pea plant, which is easily available and easy to handle. The flower is bisexual, self-pollination as well as cross-pollination is possible there. Flower is enough conspicuous to handle, and the traits were very distinct. Okay. Lucky thing we are going to discuss now, the genes were incompletely linked gene. Remember this word, incompletely linked gene. Now see what it means. This is a chromosome, and sexually reproducing organism are having double set of chromosome because they undergo meiotic division and separation of the chromosome. We have already studied meiotic division, what is happening there. So each chromosome is having a long fiber called as DNA fiber, DNA thread. And the DNA thread is having particular sequence to synthesize a particular gene. That gene, the particular protein, not gene, it has a particular segment of DNA which will be responsible for synthesis of particular gene or a polypeptide chain. Okay. Now, for example, this is a gene, this is another gene, this is another gene, these are the genes. Okay. I have drawn a chromosome and very similar chromosome from another parent which is homologous to each other. Means whatever genes are located on this chromosome are also present on this chromosome. So, these are the genes again. We can show like this. It is quite observable now. This is a gene, this is a gene. Gene is the segment of DNA which is responsible for coding a particular protein. Okay. Now, here I have shown a gene. This is the gene, means these two genes are having similar function. Okay. During meiotic division, the crossing over, we have seen, the crossing over is taking place. And the gene from this chromosome can reach here, and this gene will be contributed to this chromosome. It means, yahan ka gene idhar transfer ho gaya, idhar ka gene idhar aa gaya during crossing over, which we have already seen in cell division topic. Okay. When it will be possible? So, and when it will not be possible? Two things are there. The crossing over is there, but exchange of gene can be possible only when the distance between the gene, for example, this is the DNA, here is the gene, this is the segment of DNA which is gene A, this is the gene B. Okay. If the distance between these two genes is very longer, then only this can be separated from each other, otherwise not. I want to tell you in a better way so that everyone can understand. So I am using Hindi or local language. See, ek chromosome, yahan par jitne bhi genes hai, वैसी ही कॉपी ऑफ जीन इस क्रोमोसोम के ऊपर भी है एंड देयरफॉर दिस टू क्रोमोसोम्स आर होमोलोगस क्रोमोसोम. ओके, मींस होमोलोगस क्रोमोसोम यू हैव अंडरस्टूड नाउ. इफ द क्रोमोसोम्स आर हैविंग सिमिलर स्ट्रक्चर फंक्शन, इट मींस सिमिलर जीन्स आर प्रेजेंट देयर व्हिच आर परफॉर्मिंग सेम फंक्शन, देन दिस पेयर ऑफ क्रोमोसोम इज कॉल्ड एज होमोलोगस क्रोमोसोम. ओके, जस्ट आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट क्रोमोसोम. नाउ सिंगल क्रोमोसोम वी आर टेकिंग. Okay. This chromosome is having number of genes, the segment of DNA, which are responsible for a particular function. These all genes, which are the part of a single chromosome, are called linked gene. L-I-N-K-E-D. Linked genes. Okay. So what are linked genes? The genes which are located on a chromosome, single chromosome, then they are called as linked gene. Okay. This is another chromosome. Yahan par main draw kar raha hu, dusra chromosome. Here the genes are present. Yahan par jitne bhi genes hai, wo bhi linked gene hai. Okay. So this is chromosome A and this is chromosome B. ए के ऊपर जितने भी जीन्स है दे आर लिंक्ड जीन, बी के ऊपर जितने भी जीन्स है दे आर ऑल्सो लिंक्ड जीन, बट द जीन फ्रॉम दिस क्रोमोसोम, जस्ट से दिस इज वन जीन एंड दिस इज अनदर जीन. व्हेन वी आर कंपेयरिंग दिस टू जीन्स, दे आर नॉट द पार्ट ऑफ सेम क्रोमोसोम, देन दे आर कॉल्ड एज नॉन लिंक्ड जीन. Non-linked genes. Linked genes, same chromosome के ऊपर होना जरूरी है. Non-linked, they must be the part of another chromosome. So this gene and this gene is non-linked, but this and this is linked gene. Understood? Okay. Now linkage is there in case of linked gene only. Okay. When we are talking about the linked gene, what is the meaning? They are present on the same chromosome. So, whatever genes are located on a chromosome, they are linked gene, and the linked gene can be completely linked or incompletely linked gene. So, gene can be which gene? Linked gene only. Non-link के बारे में हम बात नहीं कर रहे. We are talking about linked gene. Linked gene का मतलब एक ही क्रोमोसोम के ऊपर जितने भी जीन्स हैं, they are called as linked gene. और अलग अलग क्रोमोसोम के ऊपर के अगर जीन्स हैं, तो दोनों का रिलेशन क्या हुआ? Non-linked gene. Okay. एक ही क्रोमोसोम के ऊपर है तो उनका रिलेशन क्या हुआ दूसरे के साथ? They are linked gene. अब linked gene can be completely or incompletely linked gene. What is the meaning? If दो जीन के बीच में का डिस्टेंस काफी कम है, सो दैट दे कैनॉट बी सेपरेटेड ड्यूरिंग क्रॉसिंग ओवर. क्रॉसिंग ओवर के टाइम में उनका सेपरेशन नहीं हो रहा, मीन्स दे कैनॉट बी एक्सचेंज बाय द क्रोमोसोम, होमोलोगस क्रोमोसोम, देन दे आर कॉल्ड कंप्लीटली लिंक्ड जीन. देखिए कंप्लीटली लिंक्ड जिन मींस वो एक दूसरे के इतने पास पास है कि उनका सेपरेशन करना या सेपरेट होना मुमकिन नहीं. कब? ड्यूरिंग क्रॉसिंग ओवर. मतलब दे आर लिंक्ड. कैसे लिंक्ड है? कंप्लीटली लिंक्ड है, मींस टाइटली लिंक्ड है. क्यों? क्योंकि उनके अंदर डिस्टेंस कम है. ओके अब इसका मीनिंग ऑटोमेटिकली आपके समझ में आ गया होगा. कैसे? इसके उल्टा है. व्हाट इज दैट? इफ द जीन्स प्रेजेंट ऑन द सेम क्रोमोसोम आर गोइंग टू सेपरेट, गोइंग टू एंटर इनटू डिफरेंट क्रोमोसोम ड्यूरिंग क्रॉसिंग ओवर, देन दे आर कॉल्ड एज इनकम्प्लीटली लिंक्ड. लिंक्ड है लेकिन कैसे है? इनकम्प्लीटली. व्हाई? बिकॉज दे आर गोइंग टू सेपरेट, मीन्स उनका लिंकेज कंप्लीट नहीं है. Always they are not transmitted together. Then they are called as incomplete. If they are transmitted together, because they are not going to separate, therefore they are called as completely linked gene. अब ये बात मेंडल के वर्क में कैसे लकी साबित हुई इसके बारे में हम बात कर रहे थे. Why मेंडल was lucky? Because whatever trait, whatever character he considered during his hybridization experiment. So, genes कैसे थे?